Greensy 2, Geezy here, gonna play some other day. It's All Out Assault 2.0. So you get 40% cooldown reduction to start, 80% cap. Oh, we had two bans for each team. And you can have duplicates, although I don't think we have any. But, yeah, so it should be fun. We'll see. I've already played it a bunch of times today. Some good, some bad. We'll see how it goes, though. I'm happy to be home. Been working a lot on weekends lately, so. But not this weekend. So it's all good. Let's see, cooldown. Should do some of that. Try to take advantage of it. And what do I need here? So let's get sprint. Oh, it's infinite mana as well. Stuff. So, speaking of video games, I'm actually in the process of learning to make my own video games. And I have no background in programming, excuse me, or video game development or anything like that. I just thought it would be cool to do it, so I'm gonna do it. I do have a lot of background in 3D modeling, but it's all been from a engineering perspective, not the artistic side of it. Just hanging out, waiting for what I don't know. Probably just Ymir, I think. I have no intention of going out there and dying just because. I'll definitely follow Ymir, though. Keep them coming there, go on. Whew. Those Guan heals, man. I like him. Once he gets his cooldown reduction capped, he'll be in really good shape. Damn it. Don't let me fall, dude. Yeah, I certainly have a whole new appreciation for what it takes to make a video game. It's an insane amount of work. I mean, obviously, I'm trying to do kind of everything myself, which is a whole different thing. Jeez. Alright. Oh, that sucks. Whoa. Anyhow, so yeah, I am using 3ds Max for the kind of like the creating the meshes of the models, and then I have both Mudbox and ZBrush, which I'm using to work on the texture creations, and I just use everything's all like trial accounts and stuff like that. I don't have the money to buy this stuff. It's super expensive. Using Unreal Engine 4, the game creation, which that's actually free, so I have that. Yay. Need minions. Yeah, it's crazy hard. That's all I gotta say about that. But it's alright. I'm learning a bunch. What are we missing? Oh, Ymir, he's coming. Don't want your kabooms. Appreciate the gesture, but do not want. Be pretty careful. Well, I mean, it wouldn't be the end of the world if I died, just because, you know, I could buy some stuff. But. Yay. Damn it. I'm waiting for like someone to commit or something. I don't even know. I'm just like kind of going back and forth. Just waiting for somebody to initiate commit. I just don't want to go in first. It rarely works out as a hunter. Get him, Ymir. Turtle. They see me. I'm low. They want my butt. I've got to go on you. Just gotta watch out for that Ra. I
Yeah, the cam's out for the time being. I had to get new video capture software. So there is that. Ouch. That wasn't good. Damn it, Mercury. Come here, we need a freeze, dude. Let's get this show on the road. Don't let me fall. Oh no. I'm about to fall. And I'm dead. Damn it. That's right. Kinda needed to go to the attack speed route here. Deathbringer. I like Hasten Fatalis. Oof. I died, things fell apart. We're leaving the fountain without a relic. You are correct. Oof. You canceled that early, dude. Progress. You have slain an enemy. Nice job. Hostile. I was body blocking the shit out of Ymir. Thank God for Guan, that's what I was wanting to say. It burns. Damn it. Oh well. I can get that. And nothing else. Oh, I'm dead forever. I might be able to get Odysseus's. Okay. Oh, that's 200. Woo! That was a close one. Keep them heals coming, buddy. Kronos, just defend, dude. That's not smart. Just stand back and just do defending stuff. Bring out the minions.
Your metal phoenix has been destroyed.
Think you can outrun me for the last
Oof. Heal Miguan. No, that's not me. that's just nobody. Oof. So that was good.
Good day.
Mission successful. I am a killing machine.
Yes. Got the last word. That's all that really matters. Alright. So 15, 2, and 12. That works. GG. Didn't think Guan was good. Guan's a beast. It's actually Guan that's saying that. Anyhow, thanks very much for watching, and yeah, bye.